Igor Ivanov Sikorsky is an outstanding designer of Ukraine origin who worked in the USA. He was the first Russian for engineered Russian Knight, carried for a well bombarder and passenger aircraft Ilya Murmets, transatlantic hydroplane, sold the helicopter of Science School Screen. On February 8, 1918, he immigrated to France, Paris, and in March 1918, he moved to the United States. Until 1923, he did not have stable earnings. Periodically gave piloting classes and sometimes lectured at secondary school. Ever since 1923, when he founded the aviation company, a subsidiary to become the owner of the design and construction firm Sikorsky aircraft. By 1939, he built about 50 types of planes.